Have you ever felt like maybe you don't belong or maybe you don't quite fit in? Zinkoff completely understands where you're coming from. In Loser by Jerry Spinelli, Zinkoff really loves school. He loves his family. He loves baked snickerdoodle cookies. And he loves to learn. Oh my gosh, he loves to learn. And he goes to school and he gets a couple of mean teachers. One even goes as far as kicking him out of the classroom, and he gets some really nice teachers. And when the kids and him play games outside or at recess or in gym class, the kids typically pick him last, or they don't even pick him at all. And they don't understand who Zinkoff. They don't understand him. And Zinkoff doesn't quite realize that he's the outcast. But Zinkoff is, he adores his dad. And his dad's a mailman. And so when it rolls around to go to work with your parents day at school, Zinkoff gets really excited. But then he realizes, oh, I can't go with my dad. He's a mailman. They won't let me. So his dad comes up with this great idea that he's going to take Zinkoff on a Sunday, where that way his dad won't get in trouble, but Zinkoff still gets to do something really, really cool that he wants to do. So Zinkoff handwrites all these letters to pass out on his dad's block, and as he's passing these letters out, he meets this little girl named Claudia. And soon Claudia and Zinkoff are really good friends. And one day Zinkoff comes back from school, and he finds out that Claudia's missing. And so Zinkoff takes off outside, and he goes and looks for her. Well, will he find Claudia? Will he let the bullies get to him? Or will the other kids in his class learn to accept Zinkoff for who he is? And what defines a loser? You'll have to find out in Loser by Jerry Spinelli.